Loneliness has reached epidemic proportions in Australia, but a local community app is working to overcome the problem and, as Alan Rascal tells us, led to a world-first marriage proposal in Berwick. Here's Alan.
For almost a year, a weekly breakfast has been held at a local cafe organised by Deleen Emanuel through the app Next Door.
To get lonely people out of their homes and meet new people, new friends.
Among those who gather are David Fenwick and Jeanette Hosking. They found so much more than breakfast, they found love. Jeanette sporting a sparkler after David popped the question.
We got engaged 6 months after meeting, exactly, even to the hour.
So she swept you off your feet?
Yeah. She's only a little, but she can do that.
the engagement was a total shock. Yeah, I was in total shock.
While there's no word yet on the wedding date, the engagement was a world first for Next Door, which aims to bring local communities together.
It's a hyper-localised app where it connects you to people in your suburb and your surrounding suburbs.
Social isolation and loneliness are big problems in Australia. One in two Australians say they felt lonely for at least one day each week, while one in four Australian homes are lone person households.
The people most likely to experience loneliness are people living alone, males, young adults and people with children.
So in this digital age, devices can be isolating, but they can also help end loneliness and even help you find true love. Who knows, that special someone might even be just next door. Isn't that right, Dave and Jeanette?
Yes, exactly.
Alan Rascal, 9 News.